Spinal stenosis is a narrowing of the spinal canal or can sometimes be used by physicians to signify foraminal stenosis. All this means is that there is a narrowing of the canal where the spinal cord or associated nerve root lies. People with spinal stenosis may experience pain, numbness, tingling, and muscle weakness. Most flexion-based exercises that you will see shortly provide extra space for the nerves and will provide the greatest relief. The first exercise is single knee to chest. This is performed by laying flat and bringing one knee up towards your chest. You will give it a hug to provide some gentle overpressure. And we'll hold it for 10 seconds and repeat this 10 times. Make sure to perform this on both sides. Next is double knee to chest. This is performed similar to the single knee to chest stretch, but instead of bringing one leg up at a time, you will bring both legs up simultaneously. Again, give it a hug to provide gentle overpressure, and you will hold it for 10 seconds and repeat this 10 times. Make sure to let your back relax so you feel the stretch from your back of your legs all the way to your spine. Hamstring stretch. Using a large towel or dog leash or stretch strap, you will wrap it around the bottom of your foot, and while maintaining your knee straight, you will lift your leg up in the air until you feel a stretch behind the back of your leg. Make sure to keep your toes pointed up towards your head. You will hold this stretch for 10 seconds and repeat this 10 times. Make sure to perform this stretch on both sides. Piriformis stretch. Lying on your back, you will bend both knees and then cross one foot over the opposite knee. You will then pull that knee towards the opposite shoulder and feel a stretch in the glutes and into the low back. You will hold this stretch for 10 seconds and repeat this 10 times. Make sure to perform this on both sides. Last is a ball roll exercise or stool roll. Sitting on the edge of a chair, you will push the ball or a stool forward until you feel a stretch from your shoulders into your low back. Hold this end position for 3 seconds, and you are trying to reach as far as you can without causing increased back pain. You're going to perform this stretch for 3 seconds and repeat this 10 times.